Filmmaker actor Farhan Akhtar, who has been appointed as the Goodwill Ambassador for United Nations Women, believes that now stereotypical roles of women in the Indian film industry are changing and that there are many female filmmakers as well who are doing fantastic. Watch what all Farhan said here.
I think there's many films being made which are with author-backed roles for women, you know, where women are playing a lot more important parts than what we saw maybe about 10, 15 years ago. It's not just about romances anymore. There are parts of drama, you know, very different kinds of films. So, yes, absolutely. And we have a lot more female filmmakers now. You know, so that in itself will start changing the kind of films that are being made. Because as men, maybe we understand men's issues more, so we talk a lot more about that in our films. I think women will also tend to probably write a lot more about what it is that comes naturally to them.
Meanwhile, Farhan will be seen in the upcoming film Dil Dhadakne Do, which is being directed by his sister, director Zoya Akhtar. Bollywood Country Report.